paying attention to the prints that are all around here and just seeing any signs. Like, that's obviously a cow, but gotta just pay attention to diggings and the pigs dig up the ground for grubs, and so I'm just keeping a good eye out open and taking it slow and easy and steady. That's the safe way.